Pangolins, also known as scaly anteaters, are the only mammals that are covered in scales. These scales are made up of keratin, much like our fingernails, and make up 20% of their body weight. Their name literally means rolling over in Malay, as pangolins defend themselves from predators and threats by curling up into a tight ball. Pangolins have a long sticky tongue that grows from deep inside their chest cavity and can extend to over 40 centimeters, which is longer than its own body. Their tongue and sharp claws are perfect tools for catching insects, and an adult pangolin can consume more than 70 million insects per year. Pangolin pups are carried around on their mother's tail for 3 to 5 months until they can fend for themselves. They are the world's most trafficked mammal. India is home to two pangolin species, the Indian pangolin, which is endangered, and the Chinese pangolin, which is critically endangered. Pangolins are prized for their meat, which is considered a delicacy in China and Vietnam, and also hunted for their meat across some Indian states. Despite no evidence of medicinal properties, their scales are used as ingredients in traditional medicine. Over 20 tons of pangolins and their body parts are trafficked internationally every year.